Russian Orthodox Christianity runs deep within the Night Wolves Motorcycle Club. They even have their own bike riding monk, a chaplain called Father Gary. How can I resist? I have to meet him.
Oh, Father Gory himself. Oh, thank you for having us.
Another step to understanding this new Russian vision. I meet him here at Lavra, outside of Moscow. Lavra is a holy Russian Orthodox Christian enclave of cathedrals and monasteries, akin to a mini Vatican.
So, do you ride, Father?
Yes.
Really? What bike do you ride?
Какой мотоцикл?
I have Yamaha V-Star.
When we first ride and surgeon saw him, he said, that's what we need.
Он меня взял за руку, говорит, отец Гури, пожалуйста, вот теперь не уходи от нас, не оставляй, пожалуйста, говорит.
The Night Wolves, they were trying to find something and they
found it. If I'm trying to understand the Russian identity, then one must also understand, you know, Russian Orthodox Christianity.
Конечно, конечно. Такого государства, как Россия, до принятия христианства. То есть каждый раз, каждая эпоха, каждый исторический период, он опирался на фундамент вот этой веры, на фундамент религиозного сознания людей.
Every epoch, every historical period, it was based on the.
You can see the church, the role of the faith. This has been incredible. This has really helped my understanding.